How are you getting to the gig? Dad has three cars, we can all go in mine.
Bitter, bitter, bitter.
Me? The working class girl who fell in with the natives and did good, but not so good. The hard, hard, hardest, 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 hardest workers of the middle classes, who do so much to raise the passes and are always first to haul their asses past the winning post. Yeah! You go skiing while I'm weeing in a doorway, cause I've missed the last train home. And there are no safe toilets between here and home. Home is where the toilet is. Anyone, let me know. That's the way to do it. That's the way to do it. You did music. Great. Eight. Great. Went to the little dramas for kids. Stage school run by Amanda, who has three houses, six horses, and is a great self-starter. Never really had to hear the words. Yes, to music, Amanda. Yes, to holidays, Amanda. Yes, to driving lessons, Amanda. Yes, to uni, Amanda. Yes, to a business grant, Amanda. I never hear Kent, says Amanda. But I get to hear cunt an awful lot, Amanda. Glorious poverty and strife killed her yet? They muse over cocaine and cocktails after drama class. Amanda, please don't befriend me ever. I'm below the grade and I like it that way. If you make me something out of nothing and tell me that's the way to do it, there is nothing but a wooden frame tent waiting for my gurning face and the applause of the soft hands of hardened hearts and pulsing bands of healthy, positive, slimline punters in neutral colors.
That's the way to do it.
Hey, punch, throw me an axe.
Ha 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 ha